Dear world leaders, the coronavirus is still spreading, producing new variants that put us all at risk. For children, this means more school closures, less access to healthcare, and economic insecurity. The pandemic won't be over anywhere until it's over everywhere. And that means getting vaccines to every country fast. UNICEF is on the ground delivering vaccines on behalf of COVAX, but is at least 190 million doses short. Yet by August, the world's richest countries, known as the G7, will have enough doses to donate 20% of their vaccines, that's over 150 million doses, and still stay on track to vaccinate their adult population. UNICEF urges wealthy countries to donate 20% of their vaccines by August and 1 billion doses by the end of the year. No one is safe until everyone is safe. Donate doses now.